She is at the top there of the Riptide Racer. That is, I believe she said 69 feet up.
And she's racing some lifeguards.
Here they come down.
Whoa.
Who is it in lane number two? A young man seemed to be the winner.
Uh-huh.
Where's Caroline? Is that her in the fourth lane there?
Yellow lane.
There we go.
There she is with the mic waiting down.
Her. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have to be honest. I did not know that I had to lay down until we were just about to go. I thought I was going to be sitting up. That was crazy. I don't remember the last 20 seconds of it, but what an incredible ride. How are you guys doing?
I won.
You won? I think I came in last place. You were here way before I got down there. Oh my gosh, wow, they can even time it. All right, so I think I was between 9 and 10 seconds. Guys, if you have the time on Saturday, Sunday, you got to get down here and ride this. This was awesome. I'm not even cold right now. I'm going to send it back to you guys in the studio. I got to go towel off. Live from Silverwood, Caroline Flynn, KXLY 4 News.
The water's a lot warmer than the air.
Yeah, she said it's like 45 degrees there this morning.
Yeah,
here it's about 10 degrees warmer, but.
Riptide Racer is cool, though, because you put the mat down and then you immediately go into the tunnel, so it's dark. I like it.
I'm not a big fan of any of it anymore.